Discrimination.
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 Discrimination has been happening for a very long time, and it's the unjust treatment used towards the difference of others. It affects people's lives, family, and their self-confidence.
Discrimination happens to everyone around the world. It displays the evil that is taught by others.
People get discriminated by their race, age, gender, how they look, and how they act. This is a major problem in today's society.
Throughout history, discrimination has claimed many lives, and the use of this social issue has increased drastically.